And finally, temperatures finally dropped low enough to fill the ice rink at Rotary Hill. Workers were out in sub-zero temps to load up the last of the park district's free rinks. It took 2 hours just to fill the pond up most of the way. And if you're not a skater, you can slide your way down the sled hill just next to the rink.